I chose to do it at the Gwinnett Environmental and Heritage Center because I have heard it has interesting interactive activities to help visitors learn more about Georgia and its water history, and a green building in which every aspect of it is environmental friendly. To get from my house to the Georgia Environmental Center, it's 5.5 miles of travel, and I take a left out of my neighborhood onto Swanee Dam Road, a left through the first cross street onto West Price Road, a right onto Woodward Mill Road, a left onto Plunkett Road, a right onto Clean Water Drive, and my destination will be at 2020 Clean Water Drive, Beaufort, Georgia, 30519. And this location is located in the Peak. From the bathrooms, and it can be used by peeling it off of the trees and without having to cut the trees down. In this exhibition, we can see a group of Native Americans using a dugout canoe to travel down the Chattahoochee River, which was their main source of life. The many roads in Georgia that have a mill-related name, such as Woodward Mill Road, Hamilton Mill Road, Sugarloaf Mill Road, and many others are actually roads that travelers followed over 100 years ago to build water-powered mills. In fact, the Ivy Creek Grist Mill was so important that when its owner was called to fight in the Civil War, the governor of Georgia sent him back to keep the mill running.